All right, peace to the true ones. Look, this is the finishing move I put on the cops at the train tracks. Look at the cops. Fatality. Ah, got the motherfuckers, man, on the train tracks. Them heathen back there, Pandewa. Peace to the true ones. Let's get into it.
These train tracks, police tell us that an officer was just wrapping up a traffic stop, giving a driver a warning. Then that officer turned around and realized what was happening. Watch this.
It's not put a Grand Theft Auto on his ass. Yo, look at this shit. Those of you who know already, you know already, but this is a finishing move I done did on the cops. This is a cold ass ritual right here, boy. These cops in trouble. Watch.
Safe out here driving with one light or anything.
Yo, back up! Someone just got in my patrol car.
The officer immediately got on his radio, gave the lookout the direction of travel.
Dramatic body camera video shows the Atlanta police car speed off on Greenbrier Parkway in southwest Atlanta just after 2 a.m. Saturday.
Okay, so we have eyes on the stolen patrol vehicle and ours.
Moments later, APD's helicopter spotted it and started tracking it as the suspect went on a joyride.
We had an air unit that was up in the air, was able to locate the vehicle pretty quickly.
The suspect then drives the car onto the train tracks off McDonough Boulevard before it flipped.
41 hard in the train tracks, University of McDonough, roll over, 41 roll over.
Officers moved in, thinking the ordeal was over.
Let's get into it.
They saw a freight train barreling towards the cruiser with the suspect still entrapped inside.
Then they just immediately went into that rescue mode where they've got to get this guy out of the car and get him away from that train.
Right after they got him out, the moment of impact. The locomotive slammed into the side of the overturned cop car.
Radio train struck the patrol car.
Police say 20.
Peace to the true ones and the true ones only. Get into it. This is only the last couple days. Last 3 days at the most since I made that last video about the cops. But tell them about the Zion train. Hey. Wait. Look at these bitch ass cops. Look how hard they about to drop. This is only the ending to a great big beginning. A great big beginning. Yeah, we on top. Look at these cops there, y'all. They dead, y'all. They dead. Don't gain the world and lose your soul. Silver and gold. Another one. Hey, there's always a way. Oh, he just died today. This cop, he died today. He was in critical condition. Guess what? He dead. He dead. Who did it? Big Dread. Yeah. Zion train is coming our way. Yeah, he died today. Let me see what else we got. Oh yeah, we got cops. Yeah, look at these cops going to jail. They also going to hell, like I told y'all too. They dry wood for the fire for all the nasty, nasty, nasty things that they have done and continue to do. Y'all motherfuckers is in trouble, 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 trouble. Look. Hey. Yeah, it's time to celebrate. Look, we getting dog cops too. Look, they switched out, remember? Instead of canines, they want to be dogs. They going to. Hey. A dready few days. Dready don't play. Peace to the true ones and the true ones only. And so it is, I shake.